She's got a sizeable lead over Brazil's Fabiana Moura, who's tied the lead points. With the benefit of Greece, the pole vault, the Philippine is playing well in the men's event this season. So a variety of gatehole type techniques being employed on the barriers there. Coming through in Portugal, 3.5 down in the 3,000 metres. So I'm going to close a little bit.